Let's talk about Aquashella. It's one of these conventions if you're into the hobby of owning fish tanks, freshwater, and saltwater. Well, speaking of that, like, you have to set up gigantic aquariums. How long does that take?
My God.
But, like,
it's a lot of work.
There's acclimation that fish have to go to.
Different manufacturers that are setting up.
So they have to put everything and set it up in a day's time? Yeah. It is insane.
Oh, it's Gaylord Palms, too.
Okay, right? Gaylord.
Nice. That's a good spot.
Everybody who goes gets UV glasses, walk around, you'll see all the different fish and coral. A super cool.
It's an experience.
'Entire family involved atmosphere.
My kids absolutely love this event. Looking at all the different art, you can come here, you can have a lot of fun, and it's not just straight saltwater vendors selling stuff.
With the Aquashella guys, it's always been, yes, how can we help? What can we do?
Really nice to see customers and hobbyists that have never experienced Aquashella actually enjoy the experience that we've known about. It's just not another frag swap, you know, it's a family fun experience. My mom, my dad, my little brother, they came today and they had a blast.
Aquashella was fantastic. I mean, the show was great, people were awesome. You gotta let me know the time and place for next year because I'm not missing this show ever.
It's one of a kind. You don't get it anywhere else. This is our third Aquashella and it's definitely one of the best ones. I loved it.
It's insane. All the different aspects, salt water, fresh water, just learned so much.
It's an experience unlike any other show.
This is the greatest thing ever.